Recently, I introduced my terrestrial axolotls mushroom and acorn. So I thought I would introduce you to Harry, my aquatic axolotl, who I have had since 2017. Harry is a different morph coloration than mushroom and acorn, but had they stayed aquatic, they would have the same shape, gills, tail, etc. that Harry does. Harry will never become terrestrial because her thyroid stopped producing the growth hormones necessary to morph when she was younger. She's full grown now.